if you wanted to go ahead and give me just a generic idea of what a trust company really does, what it's there for.
It is the management. It's the management of somebody's financial lives, actually. What we do is actually manage money for people. We manage money for three types of people: those that don't want to do it themselves, those that shouldn't do it themselves, and those that absolutely can't do it themselves. Those that